Aloha and welcome to another edition of VibeTribe Community Sound Circle. It's Sunday and we're back in the Ganga Den. We did this last night in the sanctuary. A few guests for a live one. It was delightful. And here we are again because we just couldn't resist. Well, I couldn't. I don't know. Could you resist? I couldn't resist. We're here for another gong healing sound journey with gongs and bowls and bells and things. For the next hour or so, we're going to make some noise. We're going to make some healing sounds. Some of it will sound like noise. So the invitation is to find some place comfortable seated or laying down, whatever works best for you. Maybe have a little sip of water and prepare yourself. You want to be where you can be for an hour or so and play, and it'll grow loud and soft and it'll be dynamic, and then it'll get quiet for a minute or two, and then I'm going to play on this rav drum and it'll be quiet for 2, maybe 3 minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So if it gets quiet, the invitation is to just hang and be with yourself. Feel what you're feeling. You might even feel in as we start the journey. And when we come back in at the end, feel and see if you can identify any differences that might be calling for attention. First, we're going to breathe. We're going to honey, honey style breathe. 3 breaths, deep, slow, full, comfortable. Hold for count of 2, and then just slowly and easily breathing out, holding for a count of 2. And while I'm doing that, my queen and I shall be growing roots, and you're invited to do the same. Kind of set up a push-pull energy thing with Mama Gaia, so anything that you don't need anymore, you can release, and she'll take and bundle up and recycle. And you can also pull in nurturance from her. Two-way street, lovely, lovely. Be thankful. Hello. Thank you. Well, you've done it again. Spent a perfectly good hour in the Ganga Den. As the last of the sounds waft away, just grateful the helicopters have stopped. The invitation is to find your snore. Sometimes our performances are more energizing than others. I invite you to follow your breath back into your body, to allow that consciousness sweep through and just pay attention. You might notice that you feel different than when we started this journey and I asked you to reference your body for a moment, take stock. I usually feel slower and more expansive when these are over. I truly hope you were able to release things that you don't need to the care of Mama Gaia. There's so much wounding that I've seen associated with childhood. And this is a good way to shake some of that up, even without identifying it, and just giving it back. Affirming that your place here and now is exactly what it should be. When we're calling in the directions, sometimes then calling in the spirits of the generations, the ancestors who've gone before and the progeny who will come. And I'm reminded that this, right here and now, is a product of all of the joy and the sadness, all of the peace and the war, all of the generosity and greed of all the generations before. And if any one thing had been different, this would be different. So I thank the spirits of my ancestors for doing life the way they did and giving me the opportunity to clean up maybe some of the generational energy that wasn't optimal. As always, after one of these energy moving things, you might want to drink some water. You might want to drink a lot of water. You might want to throw a little tad bit of sea salt in there for those trace minerals that we sometimes don't get. I don't know what's happening. We're bouncing all over the week looking at different days that we will host an in-house sound journey that anticipate continuing to live stream. We did that last night and it was wonderful. Small group, but very powerful. We chatted a bit after we closed out the live stream. And it was juicy. I hope this one was juicy for you. Thanks. Thanks. That was fun. Getting a little crazy on that accent over there. Get 'em. We'll be back. If you're on YouTube, look for more. Tap that like button and hit subscribe if you like to help me out. We'll see you again. Take good care of yourself. Watch your emotions. Dance. Remind yourself to smile.
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye-bye.